Okay.
So a cop here,
he tells me that this couple here, they were arguing and they ran off the side of the road.
I would suspend the licenses of reckless drivers. Current laws are much too lenient.
You're making laws now?
Oh, she wants to be president.
Oh, excellent.
See?
Yeah.
Dr. Hodgins, is there any way to clear the insects off of the remains?
I know, I am trying.
What happened to the anterior portion of the victim's skull?
The tire was right on the head when they were trying to get out of the mud. The wheel spun, tore off most of the face, and sprayed it everywhere.
A friend over there wound up catching a face full of face.
Primary cranial structure indicates a male, Caucasian, in his late 20s.
I've never seen a presidential candidate ID remains before. You should put that on your pro list.
Dr. Oh, thank you.
Okay, yes. What's that?
Hey, check it out. Bug rapture. Sorry. It just makes me so happy. Look at him go. Okay.
Compression force trauma extends from his coccyx to his cranium, stopping at the frontal bone.
Getting crushed by the car may have something to do with that bone. It's just, you know.
So how long has he been in the ditch?
Well, the moisture from the mud makes it difficult to tell.
But as soon as I get back to the lab, my 6- and 8-legged friends here will give us an exact time.
The witness isn't feeling well. He said he swallowed something when he was sprayed with person.
Stomach acid could be destroying evidence.
Sprayed with person? Hold on, Bones.
Excuse me. My name is Dr. Temperance Brennan. I understand you may have swallowed some of the remains.
No, I fell like a rock.
Okay, should we get him back to the Jeffersonian?
Not necessary. Please, open wide and say ah.
Wow, what did you give him?
Epicac syrup. It induces regurgitation. Oh. A leader has to be decisive, Booth. Certainly, it wasn't going to wait for him to pass it. Tooth. He swallowed a tooth.
Well, he lost my vote.
Thank you.